Instruments you play here at the school?
I play six instruments.
six instruments. So you play in the school. Tell them what they are.
I play the electric bass, the acoustic bass, the piano, the violin, and the mandolin.
And she started the mandolin too. It's wonderful. And I've heard her trying to sing, practicing over there too. We didn't quite get her to do the talent show singing yet, but I think she's working on that. So what was that called? Chatterbox. Doesn't it sound like somebody going chip, 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 talking very fast?
Thank you.
And that's taken quite a few months for you to practice. Good job. Now we're going to turn it over to Tommy and Christopher, who have a duet prepared for us. So they're going to play together, and they're going to move to the bigger piano. We were very, very lucky this year. We have someone in the Selby Lane, Atherton area that donates to the program every year. So this keyboard...
Are you going to play this or the piano?
Oh, you're going to play this one. They donate every year, and he donated $1,500 for the last many years in a row. So this was one of the instruments that we purchased with that really generous donation, as well as a lot of the equipment that you saw if you came and saw the jazz band, the guitars, bass guitar with Zitlali's playing, some of the amps, microphones, is what we've been able to buy with this generous donation from Mr. Steve Dustar. Now the funny thing about this duet book, this is a duet book that Mrs. Lawlor and my sister played back in second and third grade together, and it still is a book that I had at the house and we picked when Johnny comes marching home. It has Vicki and Linda, my name and my sister's name in the book. Okay, think about it. Because if it wasn't for the development of ragtime, then that helped us go into
Ventura,
the next.
Amir Ventura, come to the office, please. Amir Ventura, come to the office, please.
And that helps us move into the next jazz era. So this kind of ragtime is very, very important in the history.
Thank you.
I think it's pretty much this year. So it's in, you can see the different sections. So we have one section that Tommy and I have agreed that we're going to try and learn. We didn't play it today because I never learned the trio part when I was younger. So I was going to learn it and Tommy was going to learn it. We started working on it, but we weren't quite ready to perform that part yet. So we want to thank everybody for coming, but before you go, I think it would be fun if we all took a picture up in front for you, and then if there's a couple teachers, would you help me, would you guys pour some lemonade into the cups and just open the cookies for me? I would really appreciate it. And then what I thought is, what if we stood behind, can we stand behind the piano or the Now it's really important. I hope everybody practices all summer.
There are some faces in the little girl over there.
Which one?
That one.
Okay, guys. Cheese one more time.
Cheese.
So, student.